What I liked very much was to see the single European supervisory culture to build up. It was quite fascinating to see people that started with a national way of doing things move to a more European way of addressing issues, supervising banks, and connecting to each other.